Okay. Is it recording? Yes. Okay. Right, this is customer 439's blue microphone. I believe it's a Snowball Ice. Yes, that looks about right. Okay, and they have booked this in for a testing, cleaning, and just a general inspection. So, I can tell that there is a lot of dust inside of the microphone. And they had this tape over the recording light. I will save that and put that on once I'm finished. Right, so I have my brushes and I'm going to begin by cleaning it. Just wiping off all of the dust. Some coarser, more stuck dust on top, to be fair. I'm not sure if this is dust, but I don't want to scratch it. It's not very easy to remove. Go in with a medium-sized brush and I'm just going to clean the little cover. Okay. I like these microphones. It's a nice one. Them booked in for a 15-minute appointment. It'll probably be long enough. As long as I can get this off. And get this clean. Clean. In time for me to do my test. Testing. It's so dirty. So that's the top clean. I just need to somehow get the sticky stuff off. Sticky. We don't want sticky. This might actually be a shorter appointment than I initially thought. I don't mind that. As long as I get to go home early. Mind me, just cleaning. This really doesn't want to come off, does it? I don't get why they make us video the bloody thing. I guess it ensures the quality of our performance, but still a little bit annoying. Luckily, I don't think they actually listened to it. I don't really know why I talk, but I find it easier to get work done when I talk to myself. Whether that means I'm weird or not, I don't care. Asked me to do a quiet test just to make sure that it picks up quiet noises, so I will start doing that in a minute. Okay. This doesn't want to come off. Oh, but it does when you make it wet. Okay, maybe on the next one I will. I'll have a wet towel or something with me. That would probably be useful. Okay. Pretty happy with that. It's a less intricate shape of the microphone. It's just a ball, so everything that needed to be cleaned has been cleaned. Okay. Yeah, I'd say that's fine. Just dusty. Dusty dust. I love dusting. Okay. Yeah, I think that's done. Brilliant. Okay. So they wanted a test of very quiet sounds. So I'm going to double check that they can hear this. Depending on the volume. Okay. Can you hear me? No one has to see this.
Hello, hello, hello. Check, check.
Makes a weird noise.
Check, check, check.
It does sound very weird.
Check, check, check.
Okay. Anyway. What about little noises like this? Sounded like it picked it up. If I use a different brush. Yeah. Not bad. Small one. That is a nice sound. Okay, we are coming to the end of our 10-minute time frame. I'm glad I could finish this in time. I did put them in for a 15-minute, but if I'm done at 10, I'll be done at 10. Okay. Right. Yep, that sounds fine. Brilliant. I'll just put this little bit of tape back, because I guess that... I'm assuming they had it on there for a reason, so... Okay... And just, tape that on. I wonder what they use it for. Makes them need to tape over the red light. Unless they get really close to it, and then it turns their face red. Either way. Right. Okay. That is the blue snowball ice, audio checked and cleaned. Hopefully they're happy with that. Okay, right, I'll get that packaged up and send it off. like this and give it back. Yeah, okay, I'm happy with that. Lovely.